There's no question in anybody's mind on either side that education is essential. We need a strong focus on public education in every community. Education is a great equalizer. Imagine the difference that could have been made in the education of students in the city and the county school system if the money that the Chamber and QE had spent on consolidation, or will spend on consolidation, had been spent on the children. The children. Actions do speak louder than words. Please place children first. I'm going to invite our Assistant Superintendent for Technology and Finance. I'll introduce him as a financial wizard because he is, in fact, a financial wizard. I've known a lot of experts in the area of school finance. Dr. Bill Casey is one of those experts, but I've had the privilege and the honor to work with one of the finest financial experts on finance and technology that we could imagine in our school system. Professor Davis, Dr. Troy Davis, I call him Professor Davis tonight, but he has an outstanding presentation that will bring the cost of consolidation down to a level that you and I can certainly understand. This is our way of imparting knowledge, imparting the truth, and educating our community to make the right decision. Troy, if you would come and